Candidates for baptism, Raven Sandville and Demetrius Lewis. Baptism is an important event in the believer's walk with Jesus Christ. And Peter said to them, "Repent and be baptized, every one of you, in the name of Jesus Christ, for the forgiveness of your sins, and you will receive the gift of the Holy Spirit." Acts chapter 2, verse 38.
On the day of Pentecost, they were all on one accord. They were filled with expectation, waiting for the promise of the Lord.
Question. As pastor of the Holy Mount Calvary Missionary Baptist Church, it gives me great pleasure to baptize her in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Spirit. She is now to leave and walk in the newness of life. Preacher Lewis, who has confessed her belief in the Lord Jesus Christ and has accepted him as her personal Savior. And she is now going to be baptized in the name of the Father and in the name of the Son and in the name of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Sister Lewis is now going to walk in the newness of life. Amen. God bless you. This time, I am so excited about this. This is what God has called us to do, make disciples, amen? Make disciples, and I'm excited when I look and see people coming to join the church, amen? Because if the Holy Spirit leads you, you will stay, amen? God bless you, I'm so happy. I want to say to our new candidates, and who actually you're members now, you know, God bless you, may God keep you. Now, I don't want you to stop studying, I want you to continue to study. Amen, because I want you to mature in the Word of God. And the only way that you can do that is you have to continue to study the Word of God. And as you study, God will grow you, and you will get stronger and stronger and stronger. I want you to always remember, we're on the battlefield. This is not Club Med, this is a battlefield. Amen. The enemy is trying to destroy us and take us out. But God's not going to allow it. You just have to know how to put the key in and open the lock. Okay, so at this time, Minister Bunsey is going to, we're going to administer the Lord's Supper. And then after which, we're going to give to you your membership certificates. So Minister Bunsey is going to come at this time, and Deacon Hayden, our Deacon Board Chairman, are going to come at this time, and we're going to administer the Lord's Supper. Minister Bunsey is going to give us the ceremonial scriptures and a good prayer, and then we're going to go on.
Praise the Lord, saints. We know that communion is representing the death, burial, and resurrection of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Our scripture is Matthew, the 26th chapter, 26 to the 30th verse. And it reads, "And as they were eating, Jesus took bread and blessed it, and broke it and gave it to the disciples and said, 'Take, eat, this is my body.' And he took the cup and gave thanks and gave it to them, saying, 'Drink ye all of it. For this is my blood of the New Testament, which is shed for many for the remission of sins. But I say unto you, I will not drink henceforth of this fruit of the vine until that day when I drink it new with you in my Father's kingdom.' And when they had sung a hymn, they went out into the Mount of Olives."
Amen.
"And they took the cup and drank all of it."
Father, while we eat, we ask your blessing upon the substances, that it become spiritual food for them as they go forth In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Amen. Now, members, we have for you our certificates. Minister Bunsey is going to read for us the certificate and present them to our Sister Lewis and Sister Sandville.
Where is that? Demetrius, would you stand? Mm-hmm. Certificate of baptism. This certifies that Demetrius Lewis was baptized in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, and is awarded this certificate as evidence thereby, Holy Mount Calvary Missionary Baptist Church, in witness whereof the signature of its officials are affixed, given this 28th day of August, 2022. Dr. Leonard E. White, Pastor Jennifer Robertson, Outreach Coordinator.
Yes. Amen. God bless you, Sister Lewis.
Turn it around.
Amen. Hold it around so they can see. Amen. God bless you. And welcome to our church. Okay, all right.
Okay.
Amen. Love you, baby. All right. God bless you. All right.
Raven, would you stand? Certificate of baptism, this certified that Raven Sanderfield was baptized in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, and is awarded this certificate as evidence thereof by Holy Mount Calvary Missionary Baptist Church, in witness whereof the signature of its officials are affixed, given this 28th day of August, 2022. Dr. Linda E. White is our pastor, Jennifer J. Robertson's Outreach Coordinator.
Amen. God bless you, lady.
Bless you, lady.
Thank you, Raven. And again, to our newest baptizees, thank you so very much. And welcome to the Holy Mount Calvary Missionary Baptist Church. Amen. God bless you.